I am Alejandro, and today we will be demonstrating the quick startup of the new Danfoss Digital Ammonia Gas Detectors. When starting up a Danfoss Digital Gas Detector, the first thing that we need to do is to remove the four screws that are securing the lid. Once the four screws have been removed, we can open the lid and take a look inside of the gas detector. Inside you will find the three different relays, the connection of the sensory head, the connection of the buzzer and light, the screen connection, the terminal where the power needs to be wired, and the terminal where communication is also wired. If we are using a Modbus communication, wires A and B should be connected on terminals 1 and 2. If we are using the 4 to 20 milliamp loop, the wire should be connected on positions 3 and 4, and the resistor that is installed should be removed. On the lid, we can find a wiring diagram for further reference. In order to power up the digital gas detector, we have to provide 24 volts DC to the terminal X1, right? 24 volts on position 3 and the ground on position 2. In order to keep the protection of the housing, we need to use the cable glands that are provided with the gas detector. For easier wiring, we can remove the terminal and then position the 24 volts on number 3 and the ground on number 2. Once power is provided, you will see that the green LED at the center will start blinking. This means that the sensor is now in warm-up time. So on the display, you can see that this is addressed as number 1. It is used for ammonia, NH3. It will be reading in ppms, but as of now, the sensor head is warming up. After a couple minutes, the sensor warm-up will be finished. The green LED will stop blinking and will be solid green, which means the sensor is operational now. You can see in the display the actual reading in ppms of ammonia, which is 0 ppms current reading. At this point, we still have the protection cap installed, so the sensor is not able to see any ammonia. Once we go into operation and we want to commission the gas detector, we need to remove the sensor cap. Because the new Danfoss digital gas detectors are factory calibrated and the sensor head is temperature compensated, there is no need to perform any adjustment or calibration at installation. This gas detector, it's already functional. The only thing that will remain to decide is the type of communication that we want to use. Either Modbus communication on positions 1 and 2, or the 4 to 20 milliamp communication on positions 3 and 4. The three relays that are included in the gas detector are pre-configured in the following way. Relay number 1 will energize when alarm number 1 is activated. Relay number 2 will energize when alarm number 2 is activated. And relay number 3, it's a fail-safe relay that, as you can see, it's energized as long as the unit is powered up. And now, your Danfoss digital ammonia gas detector is set up and monitoring ammonia levels. For more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thanks for watching.